Today, I will discuss with crop water requirement. Water requirement of a crop is the quantity of water regardless of source needed for normal crop growth and yield in a period of time at a place and may be supplied by rain, precipitation, or by irrigation, or by both. Water is needed mainly to meet the demand of evaporation, E, transpiration T, and metabolic needs of the plants, all together known as consumptive use, since water used in the metabolic activities of the plant is negligible, being only less than 1% of the quantity of water passing through the plant. Evaporation E and transpiration T, that is ET, is practically considered as equal to consumptive use CU. In addition to ET, water requirement WR includes losses during the supply of water, application or supply of water, of irrigation water in the field. किस किस तरह से लॉस होंगे? एक तो percolation, दूसरा सीपेज, तीसरा रन ऑफ. एंड वाटर रिक्वायर्ड फॉर स्पेशल ऑपरेशन सच एज फील्ड प्रिपरेशन और लैंड प्रिपरेशन ट्रांसलोकेशन, डब्ल्यू आर इज इक्वल टू सी यू प्लस एप्लीकेशन लॉस प्लस वाटर नीडेड फॉर स्पेशल ऑपरेशन. डब्ल्यू आर वाटर रिक्वायरमेंट इज द फोर्स Therefore, a demand and supply would consist of contribution from irrigation water, effective rainfall ER, and soil profile contribution includes that from shallow water table S, WR is equal to IR plus ER plus S under field condition. It is difficult to determine evaporation and transpiration separately. They are estimated together as evapotranspiration ET. ER IR is irrigation requirement.